This is Mr. Epley.
Morning, you guys. This is Mr. Noor.
It is a little bit before 6 a.m. As you can tell, the sun is just now rising.
It's a little after 6 a.m. As you can tell, the sun has just risen.
And I'm on my way first day of school.
To the 8th day of school.
I'm extremely excited.
I am extremely excited
to welcome the first class of 6th grade students.
To welcome the second class of 6th grade students.
Here at Gary Comer College Prep Middle School. Just so you know. I know it's early this morning, 6 a.m.
Before 7 a.m.
But I'll be on my way to school around this time or before this time.
Maybe a little after this time. Pretty much every morning. Except holidays.
Why? Because I care deeply about your success.
Because there's no school on holidays. And because I care deeply about your success.
And I want to make sure that each and every
one
of you.
Is
ensuring your seat.
Is sitting up straight in your seat in college.
It's what we do.
So let's get out there and create a great day. Because we have the power to make it either a great day or a bad day.
So let's use our choices wisely. Let's have a good time.
And let's have an awesome time doing it.
Good afternoon, scholars. One, congratulations to sixth graders. You made it through your first. Excited to see you for the rest of the year. And seventh graders, it's the beginning of your second year. So good luck. You guys are gonna do fantastic. And make sure that you're always tracking me. Or else.
Welcome, Gary Comer Middle School Scholars. First, I would like to welcome the sixth graders to our school. Welcome. I hope you guys have a successful year. It was great meeting you guys last week. I know you're in a new challenging environment, but I know you would do well. Also, I'd like to welcome back the seventh grade scholars. It was great seeing you guys' faces this week. I hope you guys have a great school year and continue to work hard and become great, well-rounded, and successful college graduates. Have a good year. Go Morehouse!
Welcome, scholars, to a new year. Seventh graders, you know what you need to do to get a successful year. We'll be there along the way if you need anything. Sixth graders, always know that you can come to us if you need anything. Let us know, and we'll be happy to help you. Have a great year.
Sorry, I didn't see you guys there. I was just in my morning routine. I just want to welcome the 6th grade and the 7th grade. Welcome to the 6th graders. You guys look awesome. It was great hanging out with you guys last week and seeing you guys in classes. And 7th grade, it was just great to see your faces again. Looking forward to the continued growth. Let's make it a great year.
Good afternoon, scholars. It has been such a blast to be on the Noble campus and get to know the 6th graders and finally put faces and names for the 7th graders. I look forward to an awesome year ahead of us. Keep up the hard work. Remember, work hard and be noble.
Hello, scholars. Figured it was about time you should meet my companions, Billy and Haley, my babies. They're helping me right now come up with a lesson plan for next week. Billy is the brains of the operation, so right now he's taking a little break. Sixth grade scholars, welcome so much to the Gary Comer community. I'm so happy to have you. And seventh grade scholars, I'm happy to have you guys back. I know you're going to have an awesome year, and we're going to keep you pushed and pushed until you reach all of your goals.
Hello, returning 7th graders and new 6th graders. I'm so excited to be teaching math this year. I'm really looking forward to working with the 6th graders, and especially with the best advisory, the Badger Girls.
All right, Kevin, let's do about 30 more. All right, K-Butt? Good to go? Oh, welcome back, scholars. Just spending some time with my buddy K-Butt. Got a couple too many LaSalles in detention, so make sure you're staying out of that. I'm really glad to be back, excited to meet all the sixth graders and spend time with my seventh graders. Have a good year.
Welcome, scholars. I hope everybody's ready to pick up their game this year.
I like the boss. I do too. He's such a hipster. What about the hat?
I prefer no hat.
Oh, hey, scholars.
Oh, hi, scholars. Welcome back, seventh graders, and welcome, sixth graders.
We are so excited to have the seventh graders back showing the way for our sixth graders this year.
So let's get started with a great year.
Don't forget to save it.
Welcome, scholars. My name is Mrs. Mitchell, and I am so happy to be working with you guys this new school year. I want you guys to keep in the forefront of your mind scholarship, discipline, and honor. And if you need anything, you can always come to me. I'm happy to help.
God, doesn't equal 24.
Oh, hey, scholars. I didn't notice you were there. Here I am working on 24. I'm wishing you good luck for the rest of the year, and happy birthday, and Merry Christmas.
Hi, I'm Margie Hess, the garden manager here at the Gary Comer Youth Center. Welcome. We can't wait to meet you and work with you during all your enrichment classes. This is the garden, and we'll look forward to you being out here. Welcome to the sixth graders. Welcome back to the seventh graders.
Good morning, scholars. It's me, your principal, Miss Kelly, wishing you a wonderful school year full of scholarship and discipline and honor and hard work and being noble and citizenship and a love of learning and self-control and not eating the marshmallow and acting smart and saving it and just plain old being awesome. It's going to be a wonderful year. I can't wait to experience our school year to the fullest with each and every one of you. Make it awesome. And remember, good is the enemy of great, and we are in constant pursuit of greatness.
Homework, working hard, and having fun. Working on my package, pretty much, that's it.
Well, I'm most looking forward far as sports. I'm looking forward to the basketball team and track team. But far as academics, I think I'm looking for math and science.
What are you looking forward to the most this year?
Learning more.
Learn that.
Seeing the sixth graders and learning more things.
Incentives. Instead of grade, I'm looking forward to not getting as much demerits as in the hallway. With demerits in the hallway because we get future intentions.
Well, I'm mostly looking forward to just reaching my goals and having fun while I do it and not getting in trouble and getting better at math.
I'm looking forward to algebra and science because those are my currently two favorite classes. And they kind of correlate between the two subjects too, math and science. And
math and algebra.
What I'm looking forward to is mostly all of the field trips this year and all the rewards that we can get.
Don't talk.
Detention is not fun.
Stay out of detention.
Oh my gosh, okay. Well, detention is horrible. You just sit there, you can't talk, you just write. If you look up, demerit. Stop writing, demerit. So I advise you, try not to get detention. Last year, we had a problem with responses to demerits. So one advice is, to when you get a demerit, just let it go. Don't even say anything. So because if you say something, you'll just get another demerit, and that's just gonna end up as a detention. We don't want you to get a detention.
Well, the advice that I would give them is to never give up and just to keep trying.
All right. Sixth graders, I'm telling you right now, do not earn any detentions, more than 13 detentions or more than 30, so you won't go to Saturday Academy with discipline, summer school.
It's not worth talking in the hallway. Just take it from somebody that's got plenty of demerits in the hallway. It's really not worth it. You can get out. Last year they gave us enough time to talk, 20 minutes of lunch in the bathroom and sometimes an advisory. Well, I don't know how many of you guys were in lunch. But they give us time to talk there, and it's just not worth it talking in the hallway. You could save yourself a lot of trouble.
The best advice I would give to a sixth grader is like definitely watch your reactions, because I got in so much trouble for that last year. And I mean, like, if you know you've done something and that you're caught on it, there's no point in arguing when you know you're gonna lose that battle.
Well, the advice I would give them would be like, try your best, try to get the goodest grades you can, and never give up.
Scholars acting smart. Are you ready to show me? All right.
Be noble.
Be noble.